Hey guys, so today I'm going to shoot a video. So my mom ordered us a little toy for me and my sister, and then we're going to film it so you can for you can buy it. So the link's going to be down there. So let me show you. So it's this like teacher bag, and it's big. Let me open it. So I put it all together. It was just one piece I had to put it. It was the bottom piece where it can be stable. This big piece in the bottom. And then I'm gonna fill it up. So, because I love playing teacher, I have this old bag that I'm sitting on for some reason. So I'm gonna get this new bag and get it ready. So these are my old stuff I had. So I have my folder of paperwork that my students already did. And then I have another folder that has books for the students can read. Has some books in there. I'm gonna put that in here too. And then my notepad to write notes of the students at the conference. And then I have two more journals. I have this composition book for students to write and for me. And then I have this other one. It's the same thing, but it already brings like things to do. And then I have my iPad, so I can put in this. There's a bigger pocket right here, so I'm gonna put it right there. And then I have my first aid kit. I'm gonna put it right here with the other stuff. And I have more folders right or pockets. So in one of them, I'm gonna put like this thing. I'm not sure what it is, this thing. I'm gonna put it in the first pocket right here. And then I have a pen, a fuzzy pen, a regular pen, and a highlighter. I'm gonna put it in the second pocket. And I have a glue and a glue stick and some scissors. So the glue stick is gonna go up front with the scissors, and the glue, the big glue, is going in this other pocket, the big other pocket that is right there. And then that's it. I hope you liked my video. You can take this anywhere. It doesn't have to be a teacher kit. You can take this anywhere. You can put your favorite things in here, or it can be just like a little purse you can take around. Bye guys, like and subscribe.